This video gives a brief introduction to the new features offered in BMC Digital Workplace 21.05. Some service requests use workflows that automatically create a duplicate incident, work order, or change request. Previously, these duplicates appeared on the My Activity tab of the End User console, causing confusion to users. In version 21.05, duplicate requests no longer appear to end users. Another new feature is that users can see incident details. The incident number associated with the service request appears in the My Activity tab. When a user opens the service request, the incident's fulfillment details are displayed. The user can also leave comments about the incident. When agents receive comments, they can easily identify whether the comment refers to the incident they are working on. As the BMC Helix Digital Workplace Administrator, you can now set default settings for email and push notifications. Simply open the configuration page, select email and notifications. Click the User Settings tab and make your selections for approvals. Requests, surveys, and social activity. Default notification settings apply only to new users and remain in effect unless the users change the preferences. Service owners in BMC Helix Digital Workplace Catalog can view service request-related data in BMC Helix dashboards. Use the dashboard to determine the trend, overall performance, and effectiveness of BMC Helix Digital Workplace Catalog. You can now use BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround as a search provider and boost your knowledge base with an extensive article pack that supports service desk agents and customers who use software from Microsoft, Google, Adobe, and Zoom. I hope you get the most out of the new features introduced in BMC Digital Workplace 21.05. Thank you for watching.